my newly honored friends?
Your Majesty.
We understand that with Crawford Starrick gone, a certain secret society finds itself searching for leadership. An upstart faction seeks to enter London and seize power.
Do you feel your life is in danger, ma'am?
No. Rather, I fear that the people of this grand city may suffer. I call upon you to foil this traitorous plot.
You can depend on us.
You will meet my loyal aide at the docks for instructions. Your work begins immediately.
You!
Right.
I am Elfred Fleming. I run Her Majesty's Secret Service. First things first, we need to clear the area of anything that might alarm the enemy. Like that police carriage. Would you kindly dispose of it?
Walk on, girl. Steady on. Let's go.
Agents are here, disguised as civilians. Get them into position for our ambush. A ship will soon arrive from Boston. Its cargo, dynamite. Its crew, Templar. What say you to greeting it with an ambush?
I'd say we're going to be very good friends.
Why don't we pick up a few blighters? By your command.
Yeah.
Today's your lucky day.
Of course, if I must.
Half of this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Right, lads. That'll be
That's
all.
That's their leader. I want him brought to me at the station. Alive.
I don't suppose you'd care to confess.
Go to hell!
Fair enough.
Steric may be dead and gone, but the Temporal Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, bring the world to its knees.
Not exactly Grandmaster material, are you?
My people are recovering their explosive cargo. You did fine work today. I will have a chat with our distinguished guest here to see what schemes he and his friends are brewing.
Do get in touch when he spills his guts.
Of course.
At least you're out of this stink, ain't you?
You good money at the College of Medicine.
Mr. Fleming has attempted to force a confession from your prisoner. The miscreant refuses to talk. Will you speak to the villain and learn his secrets?
Oh, I'd be delighted, ma'am.
One more for the pauper's pit.
Dead as a doorknob.
I wonder if I know the poor beggar.
Eat your eyes!
I don't suppose you'd like to spare yourself a tremendous beating and make a clean breast of it.
Might as well. The order was to load a train with explosives at Westminster. It'll detonate before reaching Sadik Station and kill everyone aboard.
I did not expect you to confess.
I'm not
Which
scared
train?
To die.
It's the next train. It should leave at any moment. You'll never make it in time.
The locomotive.